What's up everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's a very exciting day. We get to ride the new Arena Cross Track and the new Motocross Track layouts. Took along the new GoPro Hero 7, which I got this week, and the footage is unbelievable. The new Hyper Smooth technology in there is just, it's mind-blowing. It is so smooth. It looks like I've got a gimbal on, and I can assure you that is straight out of the camera. We also had the Scent Media come along for a day to do an edit of me and Louis riding a new track, and that was just epic. So make sure you stay to the end of this video and watch. Their links are in the description down below, their Instagram and YouTube, so make sure you give them a subscribe. Also make sure you subscribe to my channel to keep up to date with everything I've got going on. I'm going to make sure I try and do a few more videos, so hopefully going to do 3 a week, hopefully Monday, Wednesday and a Friday, or the Friday one will be get moved to a Sunday. Yeah, I want to try and make a conscious effort of trying to keep you all up to date with what's going on. Got some exciting things coming up. Also, I'm going to be working on some training videos. So anything you want to see, if it's jump technique, scrub technique, corner speed, braking bumps, anything you want, make sure you leave them down below, because then I can see what you all want to see, what you want to learn, and have a bit of a better understanding then when we're making these videos. So yeah, thanks ever so much for watching, guys. I hope you all enjoy this video. Remember, like and subscribe, and I will all see you on the next one. Till then, peace out.
Thank you. slid up.
Worse than the first time.
It like slid really bad.
You know I